Hello there, and welcome to the golf club. Just gonna go ahead and start us off with a par five here, I guess. Don't think you got all of that one. Whoa, yeah, you hit the green and under regulation on this one. You sink this next putt, and now we're cooking. Oh man, just missed your eagle there if you weren't counting. Well, there's nothing like it, starting your round under par. Looks like this is a beauty. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Almost had a birdie there. Just wasn't meant to be, I guess. And that'll keep you at 1 under for the round. All right, let's let her rip. Nice, should be in the fairway. Okay, well, you ended up in the rough. Sorry to get your hopes up there. For the bird. Nice. 2 under for the round. All right, let's put this in the fairway. So we find ourselves right around 200 yards out. All right, this next one's for birdie. Oh, that was going to be glorious, but it just didn't go. Sorry about that. Okay, so that's going to keep you at 2 under for the round. Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out. Sweet. 3 under for the round. Okay, let's put this ball out there. Nice. And looks like around 195 yards to go. Nice. And a fantastic chip out of that rough. Good job, good job. 4 under for the round. Okay, nice fresh hole here. Let's pop this in the fairway. Looking good so far. Beauty. Good stuff. Okay, for the birdie. Nice. Sitting at 5 under for the round. This one's looking good. Okay, you're about 140 yards out here. Nice. 22 feet from the cup. Wow, that was just awesome. Huge putt. 6 under for the round. And we have the 9th hole coming up. Okay, you're on the green now. 5-footer here, nothing too bad. Yes! And after 9 holes, you're doing great. Keep up the good work. Let's see you on the back 9. Nice, should be in the fairway. I'd say it looks like around 145 yards from the pin. I loved every second of that approach shot. That was well done. Let's see how this all adds up. Sitting at 8 under for the round. Okay, here we go. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Okay, about 185 yards left to go here. Okay, that was fancy. If you can find a way to sink this next putt, you can really take some strokes off your score. Woo. And sitting at 10 under now for the round. Well, just letting you know, it's a bit windy out there, so keep that in mind as you go onto the tee. Looking good. Unlucky. I take back that last comment. Okay, you're in the rough, but at least you aren't in the real deep stuff. Sweet. 10-footer here. This is makeable. Oh, man. All right, let's take a peek at the scorecard. Okay, so that'll keep you at 10-under for the round. Don't be superstitious. It's just hole number 13. This is just a number. Let's see what you can do. This is a beauty. And we have about, I'd say 140-ish yards from here. Sweet. Nice. All right, but a 3-footer here.
Nice, that'll work for par.
And that'll keep you at 10-under for the round. Okay, let's give it a nice big smash. It's looking good. I think this is gonna need to bite. Ended up just fine after all. This one's for birdie. All right, let's keep going. Okay, so that'll keep you at 10-under for the round. 15th hole coming up. Looking good so far. Yeah, I stand corrected. It's the deep stuff for you. I think you could probably two-putt from here. This is for birdie. Oh, man. All right, nice little two-foot putt. Okay, time to get out the scorecard. And that'll keep you at 10 under for the round. This one's looking dialed in. All right, 14 feet to the hole. That was nice. 11 under for the round. Okay, 17th hole. Take your best shot. Something wonky about that swing. Well done getting out of the deep stuff there, moving along. Perfect. Sitting at 12 under for the round. All right, let's pop this in the fairway. This one's looking good. Okay, well, you ended up in the rough. Sorry to get your hopes up there. Nice. For the bird. Yes. Well, congratulations on a fine round of golf. It is, however, one of the easier courses, so let's try.